distribution of a problem in many Elbaz books, whose name is Mathematical Method in Physical Science, in chapter 12, section 6, number 4. The problem is 3xy double prime plus 2y prime plus 12y equal to nil. Can we divide it with 3x? So this is equal to y double prime plus 2/3xy prime plus 12/3xy equal to 0. And this is equal to y double prime plus 2/3xy prime plus 4/xy equal to 0. So this equation is same with equation of 16.1. The equation is this. So y double prime is same with y double prime, and then this is equal to 1 minus 2a over x, and 4 over x is equal to this. Then we 2/3x equal to 1 minus 2a over x. So 2 equal to 1 minus 2a times 3. 3 minus 6a is 2. 6a is 1. So a equal to 1/6. Then we substitute the c minus 1 square equal to 4/x equal to b square k square x to the power of 2c minus 2, and 4 times x to the power of minus 1. Then x to the power of 2c minus 2 is equal to x minus 1. So sorry, 2c minus 2 equal to minus 1. Then minus 1 plus 2, 2c. C 1/2. Next, b square t square equal to 4. We substitute c is 1/2. So 1/2 square b square equal to 4. 1/4 b square equal to 4. So b equal to 4. Next, this is equal to 0. So a square minus b square t square over x equal to 0. Next, we substitute a, b, and c in this over 36. So 1 over 36 times 4 is P. Square. P is square root of 1 over 9. So P is equal to 1 over 3. So y equal to x to the power of e times dx to the power of c. Then we substitute a, p, b, and c to this equation. So y is x. A is 1 over 6, then P is equal to 1 over 3, B is equal to 4, H, C is equal to 1/2. Okay, this is the solution of a problem in chapter 12, section 6, number 4. Thank you.